Central 70 project going to force a major closure this weekend. The Peoria Street on-ramp to westbound I-70 shuts down 10 o'clock tonight. Crews going to be building a new ramp to accommodate the wider interstate. Closure will be in place through 5 a.m. Monday. Drivers going to want to go to Havana Street to get onto westbound I-70 this weekend. Also